Describe the photo. This is a photo of a gingerbread house. Gingerbread house. It's sitting on a black oven tray that has been removed from the oven and is now sitting on a table. In the background, we can see a kitchen, but the camera is focused on the gingerbread house. So let's look at it in detail. In front of the house, we can see three little figures. Figures. One of them is a woman with a red hood. Red hood. And a walking stick. Walking stick. We have a boy and a girl, and what I think is a brown pig. There's also a red mushroom, next to the girl, and a small Christmas tree in front of the house with a star. We have a door, two windows, and some candies decorating the house. Here we can see some sugar pretzels. Pretzels. On the roof of the house, roof, we can see more candy decorations, including some gummy candy. Gummy candy. The house has a gingerbread chimney, which has a yellow pretzel stuck to it. Now that we've looked at the gingerbread house, who wants to eat a piece of it? For more Christmas photo descriptions, check out one of these videos.